Things you may forget during wedding planning, part 5. Most wedding photographers will take a photo of your wedding dress hanging in all of its glory in front of some setting before you put it on. Make sure not to use the same wire and clear plastic hanger you got from the alteration shop. You're paying a professional photographer, and the last thing you want is 27 iPhones making an appearance in your ceremony photos, and you'll definitely want to remind everyone to put their phones on silent before the ceremony begins. As you're standing up at the altar getting photographed like Kardashian on the red carpet, you want to make sure the train of your dress is beautifully laid out and that your veil isn't awkwardly folding up on itself. Ask your maid of honor to keep an eye on those things and have her discreetly fix it during the ceremony if needed.